What's good, people?
So, are you sick and tired of seeing Raymond Bishop and Prison Andre Bishop locked up in your Fight Night Champion game? Everybody's been asking me in my comments section, how do I have Raymond Bishop unlocked and how do they get him? So today I'm going to tell you and I'm going to cut straight to the point. Back in 2011 when this game came out, Dr. Pepper had a promotion with Fight Night Champion where if you got a 20-ounce bottle from him, on the bottle cap you could get a code that you would redeem on Xbox 360 where you could unlock both those fighters if you bought the bottle at that time. Which brings us to the here and now. How exactly are you going to get a 20-ounce bottle of Dr. Pepper from 2011 to try and hopefully get an unlock code for these guys? Well, the answer is you're most likely not going to find that bottle, man. I mean, you could. If there's a will, there's a way. If you go on eBay and you find some vintage bottle collector or something like that, there's probably a chance that you could find this code from one of those bottle caps. I had somebody in my comment section that I told him how to do it, and just a couple days later, he had actually found one on eBay or whatever, and he got his guy unlocked. So it still can be done, but it's very difficult. So if you really want Raymond Bishop and Prison Andre Bishop, you're definitely going to have to put in some work. But also, I'm going to try and do a little extra on this video. I did a little extra research trying to find codes online and stuff, so I'm going to pop up a link in the description. Actually, no, I'm just going to put a link at the end of the video of a website where there's a ton of codes for these fighters. But as you can see, EA Sports has no plan of ever doing any other content issue updates ever again. Like, this is it. If you're gonna find either of these guys and play as them, you're gonna have to go on eBay, you're gonna have to find an old bottle cap somewhere, somebody that's got it, or you're gonna have to go to that website at the end of this video and try one of these bunches of codes. I haven't tried any of them because I have these guys unlocked legit from when I did it, but if you want to get these codes off that website at the end of it, maybe one of them works. I don't know. They were probably all redeemed 10 years ago, but you never know. It's worth giving it a shot, right? Either way, I will say this. Raymond Bishop is actually a beast mode fighter to use in this game for online play and for exhibition play. Like, he is very good for power, and he's not that great of a distance fighter using the jab and stuff because he has an extremely short reach. But overall, Raymond Bishop is probably one of my favorite heavyweights to use in the game. I think I've used him more than Tyson or Ali, honestly, in all the time since the game came out. Either way, thanks for watching this video. Type in that link right there and see what you can get. Good luck.